Welcome to CPU College of Agriculture, Resources, and Environmental Sciences. This college is committed to deliver quality agricultural and environmental education in an innovative means that will trigger scholarly, enterprising mind among the students. In the last 3 years, the enrollment is in increasing trend from more than 100 in 2010 to 278 students in the present school year. It is the instruction where the three other functions are anchored. As the strength of this college, the research is maximized to augment requirements both for instruction, outreach, and production. In the last 3 years, the total research fund downloaded in this institution was 4.25 million. This amount was utilized for the establishment of CPU feed mill in the native chicken gene pool. With this, the CPU research station for Philippine native chicken was established. This station specializes in the development of package of technologies for commercial production of organic native chickens. This is to cater the needs of the raisers, entrepreneurs towards increasing the availability of native chicken products in the market. This year, another 4.7 million pesos is about to transfer from the Department of Agriculture, Bureau of Agricultural Research, and Regional Field Unit 6. It will be used for the development of phytobiotics to control native chicken diseases and natural alternative for synthetic methionine as feed additives. This will be another cutting edge and can be commercialized technologies for this university. Another 15 million worth project proposal was submitted to the National Organic Agriculture Board for the conversion of the CPU Research Station into National Training Center for Commercial Production of Philippine Native Chicken. The station was featured over DZMM in Nasa Kabukiran with Kaluwing Tabing, PTB4 in the Mag Agri Tayo, and the recent with ABS-CBN with Ruben Gonzaga in Agri Tayo Dito. This is another milestone that puts Central Philippine University as national figure in the development of agricultural technologies. There is an active student and faculty participation in the conduct of researches. In the last 2 years, students from this university bagged the championship in the college research categories of the Regional Research Symposium on Organic Agriculture. Last July 2015, the research on Techno Demo on Commercial Production of Organic Native Chicken, Crude Protein Requirements of Different Genetic Group of Native Chicken in Western Visayas, and Development of Meat Type Native Chicken garnered the first, second, and third prize of DARFU6 in-house research review. A manifestation of excellence in the development of POTs for organic native chicken production. This year, two researchers will be presented in the National Symposium in Agricultural Research and Development of the DABAR on October 7 and 8 in Metro Manila. The packages of technology in native chickens were adopted by the St. Anne of Charity and Silagon Multipurpose Cooperative in Hoy, Iloilo. The Association of Rebel Returnees for Peace and Development, DALI founded, Department of Labor and Employment together with 82nd Infantry Battalion, Philippine Army in Miag'ao, Iloilo. Department of Social Welfare and Development, Region 6, and many other entrepreneurs. The project with DSWD for their sustainable livelihood program entitled Commercial Production of Organic Native Chicken covers the provinces of Capiz Antique, and Iloilo. The areas we'd approve for implementation are in San Remillo, Antique, that will be benefit about 1,000 of beneficiaries with a total fund of 12 million pesos, and Carles, Iloilo, with a total beneficiaries of 319 individuals with 6.38 million fund. Another project in Haniway, Iloilo, focus on Muscovy duck production with 3.92 million fund. About 30 to 50% of this fund will go to CPU for the purchase of native chicken stocks. CPU feeds for free-range native chickens, housing, and hatchery equipments. The incoming projects with DSWD are the following: Haniway, Iloilo, that will benefit 623 individuals with total fund of 12.46 million pesos. Dueñas, Iloilo, with 90 beneficiaries with 1.8 million pesos budget. Bingawan, Iloilo, having 30 beneficiaries with 0.6 million fund. And Concepcion, Iloilo, with 64 beneficiaries with 1.28 million budget. More intentions as to the availment of CPU services for POTs on organic native chicken production is received and waiting for the finalization of agreement. Aside from technologies, a Korean investor is soliciting commitment from the team. If the CPU can supply 2 million heads of dressed native chicken in a year, or about 167,000 heads per month, this opens an opportunity to the university in investing to dressing plant for organic native chickens. It is expected that in a few months, the project area with DSWD in Hamindan, Capiz will be producing native chicken for slaughter. There is a greater demand for dressed native chickens in the region and in the country as a whole. Producing native chickens in the farmer's field is cheaper and less risk than in research station. The role of CPU as prime movers in native chicken industry is significant. This will serve as venue for the students to employ their learning in actual practice. Moreover, the waste products of the research stations are of significant value for the development of CPU Saraga Farm. In the last 2 years, CPU invested substantial amount for the full operation of the said farm. This success delivered good quality and partially organic rice for the faculty and the staff of this university. More development is being implemented in the area. It is the goal of CARES to earn as much as 10 million per year. Along with this development, the local government unit of Saraga and DA Bureau of Fisheries and Aquatic Resources jointly collaborated with CPU for the establishment of Hito Hatchery in CPU Saraga Farm. This is a 2.5 million pesos project about to be implemented this year. It is the goal of this hatchery to produce about 500,000 fingerlings per month. Along this line, the CARES, with the help of Mayor John Torosa of Saraga, modified rice field into a farm that can accommodate integrated farming system. This will serve as demonstration of technologies for commercial production of organic rice with hito in the paddy and native chicken for market, banana, gabi, and coconut in the dike. This is another innovation that will potentially lead to the attainment of our goal. The waste products of the research stations, such as dead chickens and unhatched eggs, and the internal organs of dressed native chickens will serve as feeds to hito. The waste products of rice and unsold hito crops will serve as feed to chickens. It is envisioned that the CPU research station for Philippine native chicken and Saraga Farm will exemplify the innovative ways of zero waste and entrepreneurial farm system. In totality, it will bring more profit, avenue for learning, research and extension, providing healthy food for the people, and many other possible outcomes to the university. we in CARES firmly believed that these undertakings did not come into reality without the overwhelming support of CPU, Board of Trustees, corporations, president, and the administration as a whole. Thank you. Hope this support will be sustained for the attainment of our vision and mission. To God be the glory.